Okay, just wanted to see if this is working. We're looking at iShowU, which is a screen capture tool. And I guess this would be the home page for it. A little preference pane. You got a little record button, a little finish button. You can select which side of the screen you're capturing. And if you install this program called Soundflower, then you also are able to record the audio that's coming into your system, which would be over here somewhere. Soundflower. Let's try this. And here it is. And they don't really say a whole lot about it. And I just pushed a button even on iShowU. Here's the window. And when you enable that option that says record system audio, it just asks you if you want to install Soundflower, and supposedly it's running right now, so we'll see about that. I wonder if you guys just heard that Skype sound. I'm not sure what's going on just right now, but I also want to make sure and see if I can play iTunes music over this.
Of the
I'm going to
web
play some
compared
iTunes
to
music,
previous
which I
attempts
want
at
to hear back
hypertext was that
because
it
I'm
threw
wearing
things
my
away.
iOS
It allowed for the
headset.
links to break. It discarded.
You should have just been hearing Robert Scoble talk to Tim Bray about XML. We'll see how this comes out. I'm also trying to use animation codec because I know that's a good one. If I show you again over here on the iShowU window, which is right here, it allows you to choose animation codec, H.264, number of different codecs, probably whatever's available in your QuickTime, honestly. It also gives you preferences as to where do you want to save your movies, where do you want to keep your temp files. And the big one for me is follow mouse cursor. I do not want that thing to be hopping all around the screen for me. And you just push edit recording area, you move your window, you can drag it, you can set it to a third the size of the screen, half the size of the screen, quarter of the size. It's pretty nice, have to say. So that's going to be the demo for now, and I'm just going to click finish.